What's up, guys? I just wanted to tell you guys real fast. I ended up not picking up anything for May the 4th. I know I said in my other video that I did that I was going to pick up some sets for Star Wars Day and review them on the channel. Well, I mean, I checked over Walmart, Target, and even the Lego store itself, the deals aren't really too great. I think the best deal they have is 10% off. So, I mean, they don't really have good deals on the sets. And the reason why I'm not picking any of them up is because, of course, I don't know if this is confirmed, but it might be June when the Ninjago Season 15 sets come out. So who knows? But I'm sorry, I'm not getting any of those sets for May the 4th. My bad. I hope you guys enjoy my season 15 set reviews when those sets come out. Thank you. Bye-bye.